Sunrise is live this morning from the U.S. Capitol, where we will see heightened security ahead of tomorrow's anniversary of the January 6th riot. Later today, Senator Amy Klobuchar will hold a hearing to uncover how security has improved at the Capitol since the attack. Now, Klobuchar says she worked with Missouri Republican Roy Blunt to pass several bills aimed at avoiding a repeat. One gives the Capitol Police Chief the authority to call in the National Guard during a crisis. Another boosts funding for enhanced intelligence sharing and protective equipment.
I'll also ask him about challenges ahead. They need to recruit more officers, retain more officers. He has a plan to hire over 200 more additional police officers. I'm strongly supportive of that.
And Klobuchar says during the hearing, she's also going to take time to thank the Capitol Police and other frontline workers who protected lawmakers during that attack. Meanwhile, the January 6th committee, they're still investigating how the attack on the U.S. Capitol unfolded. Right now, they are seeking information from Fox News anchor and Trump supporter Sean Hannity, hoping he can provide some answers on the communication between the former president and himself the days leading up to the attack. And Congress directed funding to enhance the building security and police department, but Capitol Police Chief says their threats against Congress have gone through the roof.